The excitement is growing, and on April 8th, millions of Americans will put on funny glasses and look to the sky to see a total eclipse of the sun. And while those of us in the path of the eclipse will marvel at the show as day turns into night, NASA says this is also a serious scientific event. A major focus will be on the sun's corona, the outermost part of the sun's atmosphere.
This is a very elusive region, and it can be viewed during a solar eclipse in a very special way. Understanding how solar energy affects the ionosphere is crucial for predicting and mitigating potential disruptions to our technology.
The path of totality, the route where the moon will cover 100% of the sun, will stretch across multiple states. And NASA wants to remind us not to look directly at the sun during the event.
Well, the total eclipse causing an unexpected boom in one industry. Porta potties are in high demand right now as cities across the country try to make preparations for large crowds ahead of the eclipse. Many organizers made reservations for the portable bathrooms months ago to beat the surge, but time is running out, and porta potties are now in short supply.
I mean,
yeah, it's like the things that you have to think of. Like, who connects porta potties with solar eclipses?
Well, now you do.
Now you do. Hey, there's a solar eclipse. Hey, by the way, did you get your porta potty? I mean.